Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
How can I help you today?
should be where you end up, Mr. Brig.
Ahoy!
Lighted upon a bargain, I'll warrant.
Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, Hornigold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good! Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell with the soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from the frigate's stern. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done. She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Oh, she's dead in the water. Steer up alongside her.
Let's catch some wind! Pull in the...
Ready, me cows! Give
her
the
down the hell, lads!
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock them in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Let's go.
take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size, and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah? I'm looking for a price that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship, so full of gold and silver, just to split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Captain's trick. Thank you. I think we've lost them, sir.
Cliff, get up!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyards! Pull!
¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy? Si me necesita, estaré por aquí. ¿Necesita algo? Vuelva con... ¿Qué le trae por aquí, capitán?
bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Sing you a song of the fish in the sea and its wind.
Otro borrachuzo.
Thank you.
Get on that main sheet! Trim to! We're clear, Captain!
Class Brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that Brig, lads? Shout aye!
Aye!
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Yeah!
loose mainsails! All sail! She'll take it!
We ride the wind!
Nah, no, that's captain! Cast away! Still alive, I think!
Reef it, all top!
Crew up top! Douse those nails!
Captain overboard!
Captain's home.
Thank you. off the wind! Haul in all sail!
Bring it all, sir! Gammon tight!
Mains out! Let's go! Stands up! Let's get moving!
Hey.
¿En qué le puedo ayudar?
Kenway.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Fudge.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Sweet. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? It's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.